My name is M. I'm 28. I have a problem. I wear a mask. My life is not easy at all. For many people, what I do is weird. I just would like to look beyond. In my risk, full of fear and courage, I chase the movements of the heart, and in my eyes, the credibility of the spirit. I had enough of it. Don't